This performance you're about to see is about hydrocommons, ecological water culture grounded in indigenous histories. Our fictional account of water resources and plant lives is multifaceted and not real, but it flows in some unforeseen directions.
岭外音书断，今冬复立春。近乡情更怯，不敢问来人。岭外音书断，今冬复立春。近乡情更怯，不敢问来人。
I can help. Thank you. are another distinct botanist finds similarities between the River Thames in the south and the walls built in the north, in England and in China, protecting the indigenous peoples against dragons and unknown creatures.
We turned into repeating words. Things. And the ghost of things.
Thank you.
Part 6. Wherein the very old cycle of looking for catharsis is waning, and the visiting botanist follows the wind with his VR headset on. In the virtual vision, the senses dance on currents, water and sand and wind. Ariel tells the visiting botanist about tempests and how water is like sand and dust, carried away by the winds to somewhere else.
I can help.